from there, getting us more on how the kids are doing.
A lot of anger and shock.
A Cape Coral mother is thankful tonight. Her three daughters have only these injuries.
This could have ended a lot worse than it did. I mean, two of my daughters did go to the hospital.
She says her daughters, 20, 17, and 12, were battered by this man. Cape Coral police say a road rage incident happened this morning on Del Prado Boulevard.
They were driving to school and to work.
Megan Johnson's three daughters and their friend pulled into Shute Center. They say the suspect, driving a van with dents and a damaged bumper, reached into their car, hitting them and trying to pull them out.
Physically, they're hurt. Mentally, they're disturbed.
Just a couple of hours later, police swarmed this 7-Eleven at the corner of Chiquita Boulevard and Trafalgar Parkway, arresting the man that was pumping gas in the same van that had that distinctive damage. Only ABC 7 cameras were there as police hauled the suspect away in handcuffs. A weight off the Cape mom's shoulders.
Finding this was amazing.
This man, who has yet to be identified, is facing battery and burglary charges.
If you try to pull them out of their car, you've now entered their vehicle without permission to commit a crime within that vehicle. That's a burglary.
People at the pumps were appalled by the story they thought they'd only see in movies.
That's crazy. Like, I'm speechless. I ain't got nothing to say.
Like, who would even think to do that? That can't be, like, something human to do. That's just not okay.
Megan Johnson sharing the same motherly advice provided by CCPD. If you're in a road rage incident,
don't pull your car over. Keep driving when you're on the phone with 911.
As for the man who hurt her children,
you f***ed up.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Gage Golding, ABC 7.
Stand by.